Okay, so let us try to finish this book, shall we? I'm gonna try to not show too much here. I'm on page 338. I'm really hoping to finish this book today. Oh, what a little monkey. What a little monkey. I wish this book wasn't so long. Like, this book is kind of long. Like, it's almost 400 pages. And the epilogue, it doesn't, the epilogue is like 380 something. No. The epilogue is 379. I have 30 more pages, so it's kind of long. I'm finding this book very long. So, it's just like I want to finish it already. Holy moly. Oh my god, I still have to do that. Oh my god, it's a nightmare. Literally then, because I was the one who told Kuro to get out. To never come back or speak to me again. I hope you die, it said, snarling and furious, because you can never bring our child back. Sometimes our wishes come back in the darkest, most twisted ways, like a thorn that pieces and grows through your flesh. A tree that drinks blood and plots out the sun. The sin was mine. I had watered it with hatred and tears of rage, and it had grown to cast a monstrous shadow. I like this. Dusk is the most dangerous time, according to Bao's old nanny, the blurred gap between the day and night when creatures who resemble humans appear. Mm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.